So within our facility we have identified this as it's probably the safest and most practical entrance.
Face masks and also eye protection. So, as I say, depending on your interaction with the patient, we will wear accordingly.